My name is Kamal Sowa. I'm 19 years of age and I play midfield for OHL. I started playing from Ghana, my local team from Ghana. Then I got a chance to do a trials with Leicester City for a week. And I signed for Leicester City and I have to come on loan to OHL for a season, and I'm back here again for a season. More technically and more like to be on the ball. Yeah, that's what I prefer to be. The most important for me as a player now is to be able to play more competitive games with the first team. So that's the most important thing for me for this season. So I'm going to work harder to get the coaches thinking about it, and if my chance comes, I'm going to take it. I take Silou Moutari as my full brother because he normally as a Ghanaian, and also have achieved a lot and we play the same position, so I normally look up to him and learn a lot from his play. To be able to achieve to the high level and play at least in the Champions League or Europa Cup or something. And the most important thing, everyone wants to play in EPL, so why not if I get the opportunity?